know. I'm going home from school right now. It is about, I think, 6:10. And yeah, the weather is hella crazy. It was snowing this morning, raining, and it's really windy. It's still really windy, but like, hello, Mr. Sun. Hello. Hello, hello. It is 7 a.m. and it's -3. It's freezing. And I'm going to school. And no one's here yet, because it's only 7:10 or 7:12. I don't know. What time is it? About 7:13. No one's here yet.
Next train, Central Park, on track 2.
So I got home and I see my sister freaking because it's hella messy. We gotta say hello.
Ay, puta! Ay, puta! Alay na!
Like, anong tawag dito? She, pag bumili ka ng mess. So that's my neighbors. And that's
so lahat ng university student, like,
it is October 4, and I am feeling good.
Harvesting our grapes.
Yes.
I can make jam now. Hello, hello, hello. It is October 8th and it's Thanksgiving tomorrow, October 9th. So in Canada, we celebrate Thanksgiving on October, and in the US, they celebrate Thanksgiving. Ooh, the sun. It was really cold and the sun is up, so that's good. And I'm walking to the grocery store since my sister is not here and her boyfriend is not here because they went to Raymond's house for a Thanksgiving lunch with Raymond's family, and then tonight they're gonna come to our house. Well, my sister and Raymond. And it's only the three of us who are celebrating Thanksgiving because my mom is working, which is fine. And then, oh yeah, backtrack. Yeah, in the US they celebrate Thanksgiving on November, and yeah, because I think we have early. Try to cook. I don't know what time my sister family is going home. I don't know what time they're going home, so it's only 3 o'clock. I don't know if I should cook now or later. I don't know. So see you guys. So I forgot to videotape any of my cooking, but probably later I'll videotape it. But I made the mushroom.
Yes.
It's not yet done. I think I need to bake it with cheese on top because my family loves cheese except me, so I'm not gonna be the one who's eating it anyway, so might as well put cheese on it and bake it on. So yeah, and then I marinated the steak because I'll be cooking steak, and look, it's a mess in the kitchen. But I finished one. Well, almost done. Vegetables.
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 given us, O God, that we're all alive and well and we're all healthy, O God. Lord, sometimes we forget to thank you, but today, O God, as is because it is Thanksgiving, we just want to praise you and thank you, O God, for everything that you have given us. Na sometimes we forget kasi we have everything, but Lord, the simplest things are the most beautiful ones that you have given us. Family, the shelter, the love, and the support of everyone, of our friends, and for just being alive and simply loved by you, O God. Not just simple love, but that overflowing love, O God. Thank you so much. And Lord, tonight, O God, we just want to thank you for this food that we're about to eat. Nourish it to our bodies, O God, so we can go. My mom tonight, she's going to work. She will use the strength. And Lord, for my sister and Raymond, O God, for always being there for me and everyone in this family supporting us, O God. And Lord, maraming maraming pong salamat. In Jesus' name, amen.
Amen. My mom is getting my sister's birthday gift. And she's like,
it better be good. This is for you.
Okay, doors.
Ano yan? Libro.
Okay, yeah, libro.
Is it? It's probably a cookbook. It's probably a cookbook or something.
Oh, this is cute.
It's a picture book. No, it's not.
It is.
It's for the saucy girl. Yeah. So you can enhance your grammar.
My grammar.
And this is my main. Main, like main.
Bakit
course.
May dalawang
covered with
happy
newspaper.
Happy birthday, baby!
Yo, turn up!
I'll be happy with this.
How happy are... How will you rate this experience?
Wala pa.
Oh, wala pa ba? Oh, sige. How would you rate it?
It's pretty good!
It's a wire. No, Mom! Mom, I'm gonna kill you!
Why are you gonna kill me?
I can!
Where is the...
Thanks, Mommy. Happy birthday! 19 na siya! Meron siyang YSL bag!
I got you a dog. Remember that.
Hello. It is October 10. And it's 5 days before my birthday. And I got a package from Amazon. It's from Amazon. And it's from my dad. I'm guessing it's his gift, so let's open it up. You happy birthday from Arnell. That's my dad. So I got my Amazon actually does this. I didn't know that they actually put stuff in a gift wrap thing. So